Bravo's Married to Medicine kicking off with the shocking revelation that Dr. Jackie Walter's husband has been unfaithful. The affair acting as a launching point for season 5. Diva Gals Daily editor-in-chief Delaina Dixon is one-on-one with the reality star to talk about her new book and what else this season has in store.
This year has been really challenging for you with your husband, dealing with infidelity. How are you just processing that, and especially on camera?
Oddly enough, you know, I found out and we started filming. And so I didn't get a formal processing phase. It happened. But processing is an everyday occurrence. If I have the freedom to not forgive, I don't want to be a miserable woman.
So you're just trying to be happy?
Oh, I'm being happy.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, try and leave room for failure. I am happy.
But you've also written a book. Does your book deal with this, your personal situation?
Well, the book is called Perfect Imperfection. I'm a 2-time breast cancer survivor. And the book actually showcases women who are survivors, but also women who are supporters. You just kind of show that there are scars associated with breast cancer and the physical scars, you know, and mental.
What's next for you? You're so busy as it is.
I'm really busy in the office, you know, see 40 women a day, you know, taking calls, doing surgery. Reality TV, of course, will take most of my life because, you know, you have to balance that one. Because you can get into some real drama on reality TV. But for me, it has been an experience that I'll never, ever forget because it allows me to tell the world about Alzheimer's, breast cancer. Now, I didn't want to tell them about this year. But since I've been thrown into it, we may as well talk about it. And just girlfriends, how we make up and break up and get back together and the cattiness sometimes in women.
Well, it sounds like an amazing season. Thank you so much for coming. You can catch Married to Medicine on Bravo Friday nights.